Would you say that when you think about a word and an experience like clarity, would you say that it is alignment? Yes. But would you say it is alignment with not much momentum or alignment with more momentum? It's more, isn't it? When you feel clarity, you've allowed yourself to move. The energy is moving, and that clarity is thought processing through you. It's cohesiveness, it's understanding, it's awareness, it's keen awareness, it's awareness mixed with intuition. It's tuned in, tapped in, turned on. It's vivid. It's who you are and how you intended to live.
Sometimes I have a clarity before I have the full satisfaction of that clarity. So I see it and then I allow myself to become, and then I am the clarity.
What we are doing, we are turning the word clarity into an emotion, like the word satisfaction is an emotion. And so we are submitting that they get there at the same time.